Have words with him when we're done. And here comes the beast. Incarnate is as legitimate as the day is long. And as we've seen recently, Lesnar is in a vile, vile state of mind. I would not want... It is for the WWE Champion. An 11-year journey which culminated at WrestleMania. It has been an impressive reign since WrestleMania. It was unlikely. It may have been, has legitimized his reign as WWE Champion without a Zappy's fairy tale come crashing to a halt tonight, courtesy of the top. The most coveted title in sports entertainment. And tonight's main event is sponsored by Ghost Recon Break. And at five by Lesnar. There's the cover. We got a new champion. We have a new champion. Here is the winner and the new WWE champion, Brock Lesnar. Sudden impact by the Beast.
Was unbelievable.
Brock Lesnar is now a five-time WWE champion, and this is all it took. In seconds, Brock Lesnar conquered Kofi Kingston, brought Kofi's lifelong dream, his life's work, crashing down. Champion on premiere night of Friday Night SmackDown. Meanwhile, the man who Lesnar mauls Monday night, the man whose son, Lesnar, also mauled Monday night on Raw. Rey Mysterio in... Dude, that's not... Oh, my God, it is! Brock Lesnar has seen a ghost, and that ghost's name is Cain Velasquez! I have never seen fear on the face of Brock Lesnar. Cain Velasquez is the man who won the UFC Heavyweight Championship from Brock Lesnar. And Velasquez is here with Rey Mysterio, and he's marching right to the ring. Lesnar can't believe it. Brock Lesnar is shocked.
Lesnar right now reliving a first round TKO courtesy of this man.
It is Velasquez, double-leg takedown, and Velasquez down with the rights and lefts to the base. Lesnar just covering up. Lesnar trying to get away. Lesnar trying to retreat.
When the hell is the last time you saw Brock Lesnar retreat?
Rey Mysterio would have loved to handle the situation himself, but he obviously brought backup. Brock Lesnar is in shock. He cannot believe it. Cain Velasquez staring a hole through the WWE champion.
Uh-oh.
Paul Heyman said on Raw Monday night there's a lot of wannabe tough guys around. Well, Cain Velasquez is a true tough guy, and he's staring right at Brock Lesnar.
Velasquez is a real deal, a proven commodity, and nobody knows that fact better than Brock Lesnar.
Yeah, we're going to see this right now. I have never seen fear in the eyes of the Beast Incarnate like I have just now. This was moments ago. Cain Velasquez with a double leg takedown of Lesnar, and then the mauling began, and Brock Lesnar covering up and then retreating from Velasquez. Well, I can assure you, Brock Lesnar was not expecting to encounter his old rival, the man who defeated him for the UFC Heavyweight Championship, Cain Velasquez, in a WWE ring. But make no mistake, Velasquez has arrived, and the Beast has got to deal with it. Brock Lesnar is your new WWE champion. On Fox, good night from Los Angeles.